She was institutionalized with no hope of release, no future, in a mental institution. And Anna, a man came to visit you. Tell me about that.
Well, I was in this place of total hopelessness. I could not have a normal conversation. It was not like someone will come with a nice opinion or a philosophy. He came with Jesus. He came with Yeshua. He came with the Messiah. And the Messiah is the light, and the Messiah is the life. And that's the only way my mind was totally clear to hear what he was saying. And hope just came to me. And I said, I want what you're saying. I've been wanting this for so much and for so long. And right now, I'm in front of you and you're talking to me, and there's no way I can come to the Messiah. And he says, you're wrong. The blood of Jesus breaks every yoke. The blood of Jesus breaks every covenant with the devil. And when he said that, I said, what do I need to come to the Messiah? And he said only one word. He said, repent. And this word repent created an earthquake in my life. It was like, this was a real moment. This was not a philosophy. This was not someone teaching me an opinion he had. I was in front of something that was so powerful. And when I repented and I started to see my life, and I started to see, literally I saw the condition of my soul.